Hello everyone, this is your Dark Lord Siphon, and I welcome you back to Star Wars Battlefront 2. I have been looking forward to this all day, just because I've had a secret desire to shoot Rebel Scum all day. Don't ask me questions, it's just the way it is sometimes. But we're going to continue the galactic conquest we started in the last one, I think. Yes. Can't remember what we did last.
Has received credits for destroying the enemy fleet.
Oh, space battle, that's right. The horrific space battle, that's awesome. So where are you shelling out a ship? Oh, there's a ship. What are you gonna do? Oh, I do believe he just ran away from me. That's kind of rude. What kind of units do we have? We're gonna get the scout. Trooper specially trained to seek out and target hit targets from great distances. Sounds like a sniper to me. Alright, let's do this move. I'm gonna... Oh, wait. That's what? What planet do I want? I want that one he just came from. Sure, we'll attack Magito.
Commencing Magito invasion.
I don't remember Magito. What the hell is Magito? That's just fucking rude. I know, appreciate that. Oh, I know this. I am nerd enough to know exactly what this. I want to be that scout, though. I want to be it. Yeah, you're assholes. We already know you're assholes. I don't appreciate that either. What was the... what? Oh, wait, that's... No, I don't want that. What? Oh, I have a... Where's my sniper rifle? Try to figure out... Oh, that was it. Zoom. Zoom. Zoomy zoom. Z for zoom. That makes sense. That is a vehicle. That is an enemy vehicle. I am not... Ah, Jesus! I is a vehicle turret to the face. Okay, this is not the map for sniping a sniperson. Alright, hey, you have a tank! Give me your tank! I am the superior warrior here! Oh, wait, I have this over-shoulder view. That's right. Fuck you! Fuck you in your face! Fuck you in your face! What did I just say? Fuck you in your face. That's what I said. I know I said I was there when I said it. Yeah, fuck you. Wait, there's assholes this way. One of the spawn points is this way, too. No! Did you seriously just shoot at me? Yeah, shot you. Oh, wait. Give it. Give me that. Give me this tank. Rah! Hey, don't you freaking shoot grenades at me. Rah! I just nuked him in the face. It was glorious. Rah! Wait, hey, no! Stop throwing grenades at me! No, don't throw grenades at me! I'm the one who knocks! That is a rollover from my Wingsio video yesterday, but I feel empowered like I did then! Stop! No, no overheat! Just nuke him! Hey, just sprint over him! Run him over! Can I run him over? Oh, God, this thing's gonna blow up. I can feel it. I'm getting out before it does! Oh, shit! That turret's fucking tough! Fuck you! I'm trying to grenade it! Did I grenade it? Oh, I did grenade it! Sweet! Oh, wait! Ah! Oh, I had to reload. That was rude. Oh, shit! Ah! Got one! There's far too many of you! Oh, shit! He was right up on my shit! Did you just do the equivalent of a gank? That was just rude. I feel a little bit better about how I did, though. I'm going to take it back! Don't worry about what I'm doing! You are not my supervisor! Yes, I'm still a little rage. Actually, I believe this rage is actually carrying over from the Silverio thing from yesterday. I don't care! Fuck the rebels! Rah! Oh yeah, I shot you. Oh, whoa, my God! Just lob grenades, Jesus. Oh, I'm already dying. Ah, shit! What? Oh, you had a tank! You flaming butt! Let's spot at this point. That seems a lot closer. Let's do that. Oh, it is a lot closer. And there's an asshole right there. If I can shoot him. Oh, I did shoot him. Hey, I want the tank! Get me the tank! Get back here! Did you blow up my tank? Well, you're gonna get blown up in a second anyway. I will help myself to your fixins here. Ow. I'll shoot you all. I will shoot you. Ah! Don't worry about it. Don't worry about me. What I'm doing is none of your concern. How can I not shoot you? Do you have, like, armor? Are you, like... Yeah! Please tell me I got a whole bunch of you with that. I got 4 people with that grenade. Yeah. Oh, you guys are just fucked. I still want to know where that damn... Wait a minute. Is that the good? I want the good. What is that? I don't know what that is, but I want it. Give me. Is that one of my guys in this? Give me that. No. That's mine. Oh, yeah. Do I have Zoom? Oh, yeah. Yeah. I have toys. Come on. Hey. No. Oh, shit. I took a rock to the face or something. Or grenade. I have no idea. That was a cool gun, but... you're cut. Oh, no. Hey, they did this to me. I'm going to do this to you. It's just a vicious cycle. You asshole. Back here. Well, fine. Abandon your people. I'm cool with you abandoning your people. I shot one of my own people. Shit. Well... Tank! Let's finish this! Oh, you asshole! You did that just to spite me! Did I take your cookies? Oh, that's a tank. That's why you got that. That's why you slowed down. Just nuke it! Okay, then. I'll take it. Yeah! Not normally near as many kills as I'm used to. I don't care! Right. I'm done. I cracked myself.
Has received credit for its devastation of my Gito.
Devastation of my Gito. Yeah. Yeah, I want to overwrite. That's my money. Oh, that was my turn. Okay. What are you attacking? You're attacking my home planet? Oh, Endor. Endor is my home planet. Oh, that's just messed. Successfully attacked us, because that's my main planet, apparently. You would think if it was the Empire... Yes, I'm nerd-rattling. If it was the Empire, that it would be Coruscant.
Their troops have been equipped with advanced blasters.
Oh, wait, there's an asshole over here. I don't even know what it was. I have no idea. Ah! Something's shooting me from behind. Oh, God! They have, the perfect uniforms for this! Oh, God, they're blended! They're blended in! Fuck you! Oh, there's Ewoks! Fuck the Ewoks! Fuck you, you little overgrown teddy bears! Oh, God! Oh, no, we need to win this! We need to win this! Oh, God, there's Ewoks! Kill the Ewoks! Oh, yeah, I killed an Ewok! I killed an Ewok, and I'm not ashamed of it. Hiya! I need to reload. Shit! Hiya! Ah, Jesus! Fucking fireballs! Ah, God dang it! Oh, jeez! This is gonna be some work. Okay, I'm gonna be strategic about this. Just run. We're gonna ninja behind and take the spawn points from the opposite side. Excuse me. Yeah, that's my plan. Cause we're not gonna win this straight on. That they're too hard for me to see to just shoot them in the frickin' face. I mean, oh shit. Well, give me a minute, and I will take this far back base. Wish I had a vehicle for this. We probably have, the walkers or some shit, but I don't know where they spawn, so I'm not hunting them down. This is the Battle of Endor. Oh, wait, there's a dick over here. Oh, you're defending that, aren't you? All right, deal with that. These blasters really do have the worst galaxy in them. Someone shot at me. Where are you? Oh, there you are.
Our reinforcements are thinning.
All right, got you. Do you have a Healy droid? I want a Healy droid. Well, I reload my goodness. Oh, cool. I can heal. Alright, while I'm taking the base. Hey, no. They took off in speeder bikes. Oh, there are speeder bikes here. I need to take this base. I need to take this base. Holy crap, we are losing badly. I need this base. That's fine. I don't care. I don't care about ammo at the moment either. I have 169 rounds of death if this works. Yeah? Oh, yeah. Did you have health, too? I'm right near a healing droid anyway. It doesn't matter. Oh, you did have health. So that's cool. So they can't spawn here anymore. I take control while we're 30 tickets short, too. Fuck! They're going for the quick kill here. Not appreciated, dude. All right, cool. I took the base. I took the very far back base. So, in theory, we control bases on either side of the map here. In theory. All right, let's see which base is closest to us. I know I'm far away from the action, but you know what? I thought strategically it was worth it. Even though... Oh, shit. Now I'm debating the wisdom of it. For all the fucking good it did. Ugh. Where's the other one? Where's the other one? Somebody else was shooting at me. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Fucking camo, man. Fuck your camo. Fuck your camo! I got to you! Oh, yeah, got ya. Cool. Let's take this base. There's assholes in there? Oh, there is!
A command post for the Empire. The enemy is losing reinforcements.
I can't see you, though. That's the trick. I have no idea where that shit's coming from. I don't see him on the frickin' map either, but I'll reload. Oh, wait, I took it. So now I need to get going. Scout! Scout! To get the fuck moving! This is the Battle of Endor, you bitches! You are not gonna let some overgrown teddy bears take you! If you do, I will call Darth Vader. I will call him, and he will force choke your shit out. Not the nice way, either. It will be painful. Yeah! That's what I need to do, just peek around corners. Excuse me, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. No. No. We discussed this. You're not my supervisor. Well, if I keep this up, I'll kill her tickets. No. All right, that worked. I don't even know what the hell happened, but it worked. Hey, you're a dick. No. Reload. All right, is there any assholes? Do we have this uncontested? I need that health, so fuck off. All right, cool. We're winning by a very small margin. Balls. If we could take their bases, that prevents them from spawning, they just lose. And there's assholes at this base, so I am heading to it to assert my Imperial Dominion. Yeah. Oh, wait, we took it back. Cool. Well, I'm going to take one of these other bases then. Oh, shit. I got shot by something. Oh, wait. Where's that coming from? Ah, shit! Damn your camo! Damn it! Oh, shit. We're taking that one. They took that one. And I need that back. Gimme! Come here.
Victory is within our grasp.
Ah, shit! Ah, is it? I can't tell if it really is. Oh, shit. Whatever's happening, it's happening from behind me. Alright, cool. Oh, I'm gonna fuck you up. Alright, cool. Alright, that's a speeder bike. Come on, no! I actually did really good on that run. Oh, come on, we need to win this. This is Battle of Endor, we have to win. Oh, God, this is close. This is so nerve-wracking. Shit. Come on, we have 5 tickets over them. We need to win this. Oh, no. Oh, wait, that's mine. Let's not shoot him. There's an Ewok. Fuck that little teddy bear up. Come here, teddy bear. Fuck. No! I don't even know what that horn was. The horn probably means something bad. There's an asshole right here. Wait. There's an asshole right here. If I get by on kills, I'll do it, but... Fuck it. Little bastard. There's 5 left. I don't even see that one. Oh, there he is. Fuck you. Fuck you in your face, you rebel scum. Is there an asshole here? No. All right, I'm going to take this base while I'm over here then. Oh, hello. Little fucking Ewok. Bastard. Little bastard teddy bear. How dare you? All right, I'm going to chill here while we're... I killed Ewoks. I did not just kill an Ewok. I killed Ewoks. That's right. I don't know. Oh, balls. What the fuck is that? Is that a turret? He's not hitting me. I have a feeling that's the bat if I go up to it, though. That's a turret that an asshole is in. He is camping in a turret. And I'm afraid of what'll happen if I try to go up there. But I am gonna try. I will try for the Imperial might. Oh, shit. It's right there. Shoot it! How close was it? How close is it? Yep, not close enough. Eh! Just move! Still didn't get it. Shit. I'm trying to get the perfect arc on it to blow up that damn turret. Oh, can I shoot your head? Yeah, I shot you. I shot you out of it. Oh, hello. Hello, you little bastard. All right, anyone else? All right, we take control of that, and I go down here and take this base. I don't know where the last bastard is at, so this is the last thing I can really do. Oh, it's the shell bunker. Yeah, you nerds will know what I'm talking about. It's the shell bunker. Oh, there's a healthy thing here, too. Sweet. Oh, we went anyway. They killed him. Sweet. Yeah. Endor successfully defended. That was a long one, too. I was not expecting that to be that long. I was going to aim at... Ah, crap. That might be what I have to do. Just aim at doing a couple of maps.
The Empire has been given credits for holding the line on Endor.
Damn right we held the line. Because we're awesome. I didn't even have Darth Vader and I'm awesome. Holy crap. Oh, you get money based off the number of planets you control. Oh, 7 versus 6. I'm like, why did they get more? You don't get more. I think that's going to do it for this episode. I didn't expect that battle to be that long because it was just neck and neck. Battle of Endor. Jesus! I was not expecting that this early in this match, you rebel scum. Ooh, it's going to make the next rounds interesting. But I want to thank you guys very much for watching this video. If you liked it, be sure to like it on the little button on the YouTube video. If you loved it enough to subscribe, be sure to subscribe. Also, leave comments. I love suggestions and feedback. Whenever at all possible. I am not Rebel Scum. I am awesome. I am Imperial Might. Again, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I look forward to seeing you in my future videos. Bye-bye.